Christ's love of approve rum proved to be quite the conundrum, cause those custom sorts banned it from export. Sober Frank was sober and glum in a crate filled up with nanas, but devoid of all sultanas. The rum ye concealed and the crate ye sealed and smuggled it off Karamja.
Arr, that don't rhyme.
Ah, shut it, you.
Where you sailed back to Port Sarim, and you got a job from Wydin. With your apron ties, you reclaimed your prize from the crate it got dropped off in. With his rum frank were elated, his alcohol cravings sated. He showed ye the mark in Falador Park, where the treasure were located.